Welcome to Calm TV. Stay calm and just live life. So guess what? I was out at the Sophia, home of the B Street Theater, and I got to see Carmen Jones and the Ultimate Tina Marie tribute band. And they did such a good job. The whole band, her backup dancers, her backup singers, everyone in the band did a phenomenal job. And Carmen Jones had some cute outfits. She changed twice. So if you're ever in Sacramento and they're back at the Sophia, make sure you go check them out. All right, here they are. Check them out. They did they thing.
Kick it with me tonight! Yeah! Oh. about y'all. I can tell you guys came to have fun tonight. I like that. I like that a lot. So to say that we're excited about being here tonight would definitely be an understatement, because we are. This is so fun. This is so fun. So this is the point in the show where I like to do a little bit of a therapy. This is that love therapy. Yes. So, you know, check this out. If you want a chance to make someone happy, right? There's some things that you gotta do. But I'm gonna keep it real simple, because it goes like this. You gotta treat me right. Yeah. If you wanna spend the night, yeah, right? Come on, y'all. You gotta treat me right.
If you wanna spend the night,
ooh, yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, y'all, keep going, say. Screaming like Mimi. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm trying to hear myself. I would love for you guys to please put your hands together for my beautiful friend. Let me tell you something real quick before we go on. This young lady here has been she's had my back, okay? 2020, when I tell you it was no joke, I lost my marriage. I lost my mother. And I'm not going to go into Nicole's business, but we had things in common. I'll just say that. And we have started working out together 3 times a week. We walk 2 miles every time, praise Jesus, or however you call it. And I'm grateful for that. So please, warm welcome, Miss Nicole Van Hook. I will be back. Love y'all. Yes. Give it up for Carmen Jones, y'all. Vocal powerhouse is what I call her. So we're going to keep this love therapy going. I heard the uh-oh. Y'all ready? Thank you.
All right. Let me hear that love one more time. Y'all ready for some Carmen? Y'all almost brought a tear to my eye.
I'm just a
So there's a very important person in the lobby that's waiting to see you guys before you leave the building. And that, I love how y'all listen. Y'all just good listeners. Anyway, my son is at the merchandise table. And he would love to see y'all so you could sport the Carmen Jones t-shirt. Y'all, if you do buy one, please know that you're supporting this incredible band. Yes. And I cannot believe this is the 10th year I've been doing this. So for those that haven't heard, back in 19, I had a chance, you might have seen it online, but I had a chance to actually sing for Tina Marie's songs. And it was on her tour bus, and it was at the Denny's near the Oakland airport. And it was great because I wanted to sing for her. I was at the concert. I was like going up to the security, can I please get backstage? I was 17. Please, please, please. They were like, no. I said, okay. And we ended up going to Denny's afterwards, and who's there but her band? Yeah. And I said, what? And my friends were like, you better sing. I said, what? Sing something. So I'm out there, getting in the front of the place. And Tina's best friend, Mickey, she is walking out of the restaurant. She goes, oh, girl, you can sing. She goes, come on the bus. I said, I'm sorry? Come on the bus so Tina can hear you. And I said, I mean, when I tell you, I was shook up. But it was wonderful. Had a chance to sing. I shook the whole time, but I sang Out on a Limb. I sang some other songs of hers. And she said, don't stop. Just don't stop singing. Don't stop. So here I am, y'all. I'm working with her spiritually. And I'm thankful. So we will keep this show popping. We have a few more songs, if that's all right with y'all.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So let's do it, y'all. Let's. Yes. Yeah. Wait a minute.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. 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 Keep going.
Beautiful. So you guys, please remember to tag me on social media if you do any video or photos so we can stay in touch. It's a beautiful thing. Okay, so we don't... I love the request. Well, you know, somebody out here got lucky. I'll just say that. Somebody that just yelled something got lucky.
Woo!
Thank you.
quick hello. And I am looking forward to actually seeing you. And we are going to do our last song for the evening. I'm going to let somebody yell out what song they think it is.
Come on,
as crazy as it is, let's do it, child.
Thank you.
I know you guys really enjoyed that. Well, I'll see you at the next vlog. So, this is Courtney Laird May signing out. And remember to always be uniquely, beautifully you. See you later. Until next time, peace, love, and hair grease.